June 16, 2016. I have always insisted on the fact that both these war stages were strategically linked. It would be silly to believe that the Syrian situation has nothing to do with the stalemate in East Ukraine. Historically, both areas are so-called gateway regions on the rimland around the Russian-dominated heartland, as the post-the Donbass and Syrian fronts, two stages of a single war appeared first on pro-Russian news.